I am Dr. Mohammed Al-Haddad. I'm a gastroenterologist with IU Health Physicians, and I have been in this practice since 2007. I've been passionate about this profession since I was a little kid. I had two uncles who were physicians, and I saw the impact they had on the lives of their patients and their families and the community at large. When a patient sees me for the first time, they can expect attention to details, active listening, and high-quality clinical care through cutting-edge technology. There are three things I like about my job. Obviously, I'm a clinician, so I like to take care of patients and get them feeling better and help them and help their families and the community as well. In addition, I like to be part of training the next generation of physicians. And finally, I am part of the research program here, so I would like to be also on the cutting edge of technology and help advance the science in the field. When I'm not at work, I like to spend time with my family. I like to play soccer with my two boys, and we like to travel as well across the globe.